What is going on, everybody? It is your boy, Mr. Samuel B, and I'm bringing you a brand new video today on this new game that I'm really enjoying. This game right here, Fortnite, might be a top 10 game all time for me. Yep, all time, top 10. It's up there. I like it a lot. I'm trying to get more and more wins. I'm learning how to play the game, and I'm learning what's the best strategy. And I think the best strategy for you, quick little strategy tip, play slow. Don't go to the big towns. Find a little outside area where there's like two, three, maybe even one house, and go in there. There's usually the some of those golden chests in those smaller packed cities or towns, I guess you'd call them. They're not even towns. It's like little farms where there's just two houses. Those are really good for setting up and getting all the things you need. Another quick tip for you: if you kill someone in this game and you're trying to loot, and you don't want to pick up guns, and you just keep like picking up guns, and you don't want to do that, when you kill someone, pull out your pickaxe and just spam the loot button, and you won't pick up guns. You'll pick up health packs, health bandages, ammo, and the potions, which is awesome. It's amazing. So do that. Definitely do that. Great strategy tip. But in this game, I'm bringing you another win. I play pretty slow in the game. I'll skip forward past some boring stuff. And I think I finished with 6 kills. I'm not too sure. Just fast forward to the end if you want to see it. And I finished the game in a little, pretty interesting little way. So if you enjoy it, definitely drop a like on it. It's been your boy, Mr. Samuel B. And I'll see you in the next one. Peace out. Thank you.
Cool.